Good day. 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 Greetings, stranger. I'm not surprised to see your kind here. Many adventurers have traveled this way since the recent troubles began. No doubt you've heard about the tragedy that befell the town of Tristram. Some say that Diablo, the Lord of Terror, walks the world again. I don't know if I believe that, but a dark wanderer did travel this route a few weeks ago. He was headed east to the mountain pass guarded by the Rogue Monastery. Maybe it's nothing, but evil seems to have trailed in his wake. You see, shortly after the Wanderer went through, the monastery's gates to the pass were closed, and strange creatures began ravaging the countryside. Until it's safer outside the camp and the gates are reopened, I'll remain here with my caravan. I hope to leave for Lut Galain before the shadow that fell over Tristram consumes us all. If you're still alive then, I'll take you along. You should talk to Akara, too. She seems to be the leader of this camp. Maybe she can tell you more. Charcy seems to be a very sweet girl. She's the smith around here and can help you by trading weapons and armor.
barbarian, huh? It's really great to meet you. I've seen a few of your kind around here lately. I'm a little jealous. I wish I could go off adventuring with you. Oh, by the way, I'm Charcy, the blacksmith here in camp. Akara, our priestess and seer, is most upset by the corruption of our sisters. I fear that she blames herself.
To you, partner. I'm Geed, and good day to you, partner. I'm Geed, and I can already tell that I'll be your best friend in this forsaken camp. A spare weapon, some gold, a small gem is all I want in exchange for the equipment you'll need on whatever quest you might undertake. No, don't be shy. All of my items are guaranteed for life and come with a 2-day warranty. Andariel's demonic forces have taken up residence in the forest as well as the monastery. I won't be venturing out of the camp. So if you need anything, I'll be right here.
Welcome, Outlander, to our glorious hovel. I know you're here to challenge the evil that's driven us from our ancestral home. But know this. Akara may be our spiritual leader, but I command the rogues in battle. It will take more than just killing a few beasts in the wilderness to earn my trust. Geed is a pig. I've been tempted to throw him out of the camp many times. But Charcy seems to think that he's good company. I don't trust the man, but if she is comforted by him, then I'll desist.
Thank you. I am Akara, High Priestess of the Sisterhood of the Sightless Eye. I welcome you, traveler, to our camp, but I'm afraid I can offer you but poor shelter within these rickety walls. There is a place of great evil in the wilderness. Kasha's rogue scouts have informed me that a... Good evening. I am Akara, High Priestess of the Sisterhood of the Sightless Eye. I welcome you, traveler, to our camp, but I'm afraid I can offer you but poor shelter within these rickety walls. You see, our ancient sisterhood has fallen under a strange curse. The mighty citadel, from which we have guarded the gates to the east for generations, has been corrupted by the evil demoness Andariel. I still can't believe it. But she turned many of our sister rogues against us and drove us from our ancestral home. Now the last defenders of the sisterhood are either dead or scattered throughout the wilderness. I implore you, stranger, please help us. Find a way to lift this terrible curse, and we will pledge our loyalty to you for all time. I should add that many rogue scouts have died in that horrible place. We cannot afford to lose any more. If you choose to enter that den of evil, you must do so alone. I should add, to be honest, I have done my best to stay clear of Geed. He wears dishonesty about himself like a cloak, and seeks only to better his situation by preying on the misfortunes of others. I should add... There is a place of great evil in the wilderness. Kasha's rogue scouts have informed me that a cave nearby is filled with shadowy creatures and horrors from beyond the grave. I fear that these creatures are massing for an attack against our encampment. If you are sincere about helping us, find the dark labyrinth and destroy the foul beasts. May the Great Eye watch over you.
Beware foul demons and beasts.
Good day.
Yes.
There are many foes here.
The Order welcomes you.
The rogues are safe for the moment.
Cleanse the den of evil. You've earned my trust, and may yet restore my faith in humanity. Your reward is training in the skill of your choice. Yes?
What can I do for you?